Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Alien Sasa's Cosmic Bedtime Stories Channel. We share heartwarming stories here every Wednesday. Christmas is coming. Do you know what Christmas means? Christmas is a day full of love and miracles. Everyone gets together to celebrate joyfully, and there are lots of heartwarming stories. Today, little alien Sasa wants to share with you her fun first Christmas experience. The day before Christmas, little alien Sasa excitedly arrived at the North Pole. She was amazed by the sparkly scenery here, so different from her planet. "Wow, what's this? So cold," she shivered loudly. Little Fox teased Sasa, "Earth snow, haven't you seen it before? How amusing." It was Sasa's first time seeing snow. She stared with wide blue eyes, continuously poking the falling snowflakes. "What is this magical stuff? Why does it disappear when I touch it?" Santa, standing nearby, happily said, "My child, this is snow. It snows in winter, bringing joy to everyone." He twirled around excitedly, snowflakes falling from his red hat. Sasa happily ran forward a few steps, but tripped and fell into a snow hole. She was covered in snowflakes and icicles. A small snowflake stuck to Sasa's nose. "Ouch, it's so cold. What kind of magic is this?" Sasa shivered. "Dear boys and girls, what do you think Sasa needs right now?" "That's right, she needs good friends." Sasa's friend, Little Fox, jumped over, shaking her big fluffy tail. Tilting her head, she wondered, "Sasa can use her little hands to make magical spells. I wonder what my beautiful tail can do." "I know, this is what I'll do," Little Fox happily said. She wrapped Sasa in her fox tail, gently shook the snowflake off Sasa's nose and said, "Falling down the first time you see snow, how funny." The little fox laughed loudly. Just then, Santa chuckled and walked over, pulling Sasa out of the snow hole. He put a pretty snow jacket over the frozen Sasa. "My little friends, welcome to celebrate Christmas together. It's a warm, joyous day." Santa made a warm campfire nearby, boiling cocoa while putting colorful gift boxes onto his big sled. "Time to prepare gifts for the whole world," Santa said. Accidentally slipping and splitting his pants, revealing yellow pajamas patterned with blue flowers. "Santa, are you okay?" Sasa ran over to help Santa up. "Oh no, my pants ripped. I can't deliver presents wearing my pajamas tomorrow. It'll be too cold." "What should I do?" Santa worried. "Let my beautiful tail work its magic again." Little Fox came next to Santa. Her lovely fox tail became like a warm little blanket, wrapping Santa's shivering legs to give some warmth. "Sasa, can your magic help Santa?" Little Fox asked. Sasa nodded, putting her little hand on Santa's heart. Suddenly, beautiful starlight fell from the sky. Colorful flowers blossomed from the snowy ground. These were happy memories Santa brought to children, full of life and beauty like spring. Pink, gold, and silver light slowly spread from Santa's heart, lighting up the night sky. The beautiful glow circled Santa three times, stopping at his torn red pants. Wow, the pants magically stitched back together, becoming bright and new. "Santa, look," Little Fox excitedly said. "The sled is also covered in lovely flowers. The reindeer are wearing beautiful outfits." Seeing Santa's brand new clothes, little Fox's eyes shone brightly. This must be the legendary magic of love. It can mend what's broken and bring joy, she exclaimed loudly. That's right. As long as we have goodwill in our hearts, the magic of love will flow endlessly. Santa chuckled in response. Now Santa can deliver happiness all over Earth in his new clothes, Sasa happily said. This first snow not only taught Sasa more about Earth, but also let us feel the warmth of friends caring for each other. Next time it snows, remember to care more for those around you who need help. We all have endless magic in our hearts, the magic of love.